Your party has called, has made the slogan "One settler, one bullet," and of course, the DAS criticizes, saying that it is inciting violence and intimidation. What do you have to say for that?
It's a fact of history that South Africa is a settler colonial country. It is a fact of history that Jan van Riebeeck arrived on these shores in 1652. So there are settlers in this country. And when a settler arrives in a particular area and identifies themselves as a settler, they've declared war on the native people.